Welcome to today's chair yoga session, which is particularly for achy shoulders and or back, which I know affects a lot of us. Okay. As always, just do what you feel comfortable with. Come and settle on your chair. If you're short like me, you might want some cushions to rest your feet on so you can be comfortable. So try and sit upright. If possible, not leaning back. If you can, sit upright. Imagine the crown of your head being drawn up to the sky, so you're lengthening through the spine. Shoulders relaxing down and back. And we'll begin with a few nice deep breaths. If you're comfortable, gently close your eyes. If you prefer not to, just let your gaze drop so you're not really looking at anything. And we'll have a few nice deep breaths together. So inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. And keep the breath smooth and steady throughout. So we'll start by turning our head from left to right. So inhale one way, exhale the other, keeping it smooth and relaxed. And come back to center. I'd like you to bring your fingertips to your shoulders. So we're going to lift the elbows, but we're not lifting the shoulders. Let them drop down to start. And then we're going to circle the elbows, big circles. Let's inhale forwards and up. Exhale back and down. Making the circles as big as you can. And then we'll change direction. Inhale, take them back and up. Exhale, forwards and down. And relax. Just rest your hands. Let's have a couple of deep breaths to settle. Okay, so now we're going to wake up the spine. So we're going to make a movement like cat position. So come forward a bit on your chair so you've got some space behind you. And as you inhale, lift your chest, shoulders back. Exhale, round the spine, drawing the belly in. And repeating with your breath. Inhale, lift. Exhale, round. So taking each position as far as you comfortably can. Try not to hunch your shoulders as you exhale, rounding. Try not to lift the shoulders up, keep them down. And we're tipping the pelvis forward as we inhale and tipping the pelvis back as we exhale. And come back to center. Lovely. All right, so we're going to take the arms up one at a time with the breath. So as you inhale, take your right arm up. And as you exhale, lean over to the left a little. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, down. Inhale, left arm out, reach up. Exhale, lean over to the right. Inhale, reach up. And exhale, down. Inhale, right arm up. Exhale, over to the left. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, down. Inhale, left arm up, reach high. Exhale, over. Inhale, reach up. And exhale, down. We'll do one more to each side. Inhale, reach right arm up. Look up if you wish. Exhale, over. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, down. Inhale, left arm out and up, look up. Exhale, reach over. Inhale, reach up. Exhale, down. Lovely. Just have a couple of settling breaths. Okay, so now bring our arms out to shoulder height. Make sure you're not lifting the shoulders. You're lifting the arms, but not the shoulders. And then we'll make little circles with the arms, keeping the breath smooth and steady. And then we'll change direction of the circles. And relax your arms down. And I'd like to bring your right arm across and with your left hand gently draw the arm in towards you. Your right arm can be straight or bent, whichever you feel. And really stretch that arm across. So hopefully you're getting a nice stretch through your shoulder. Wherever you're feeling it, just let that place relax. Nice deep breath. And then we're going to lift the right elbow up and take hold of it with your left hand and draw the elbow back, relaxing through your right shoulder. Nice deep breaths. And then we'll stretch both arms up to the sky, look up. Exhale, arms wide and down. And then we'll come to the other side. So draw your left arm across, take hold of the arm with your right hand and encourage the arm back. Relaxing through your left shoulder, nice deep breaths. And then draw your left elbow up and with your right hand encourage the elbow back. Breathing nice and smooth. And inhale, stretch both arms to the sky. Exhale, wide and down. Rest your hands, couple of breaths to settle. Okay, so we're going to repeat flexing the spine. So as you inhale, lift your chest, shoulders back. Exhale, round your spine. Repeating with your breath, going as far as you comfortably can. Draw the belly in as you exhale. And stay at center. Now we'll drop our chin down towards our chest. Keep the back lifted though. Let the head really drop. And then like your head is a pendulum, we're going to inhale, lift the chin towards the left shoulder. Exhale down. Inhale, chin towards the right shoulder. Exhale, down. Inhale, towards the left shoulder. Exhale, down. Inhale, towards the right shoulder. Exhale, down. Leave the head down this time. Let your head really drop. And then let the rest of your upper body follow your head down. So you're going to come into like a forward fold. So you can keep your hands on your thighs. You could hold the sides of your chair. You could hold the rung of your chair if you have one in front of you. And if you're very bendy, you can bring your hands to the ground. So wherever works for you, let your head drop completely. Really let go. Breathing nice and full. Feel the expansion in your back with each inhale and the softening with each exhale. And then slowly uncurl. Coming back up to sit, easing up. And just relax a couple of breaths. Nice, long, deep breath. Okay, so we're going to go into a twist, but bring your feet together. Cross your right leg over your left leg, and then bring your right hand behind you. So you can either tuck it behind your back, or you could hold the back of the chair. Bring your left hand past your right knee. And as you inhale, lift through the spine, get that lift. And then exhale, turn your body to the right, looking back over your right shoulder. Nice deep breaths. Check your shoulders are relaxed. And then as you inhale, bring your head forward. Exhale, body forward. And relax your legs. Bring your hands to your thighs and we'll flex the spine again. Inhale as you lift the chest. Exhale as you round. And then we'll stay at center. So we'll take the twist to the other side. So bring your feet together. Cross your left leg over your right leg. Bring your right hand past your left knee. Bring your left hand behind you, either tuck behind your back or hold the chair. As you inhale, lift through the spine, get that length. Exhale, twist the body to the left, looking back over your left shoulder. Nice deep breaths. Check your shoulders are relaxed. Inhale, bring your head forward. Exhale, body forward. Arm cross your legs. And just have a couple of breaths. Let the body settle. Deep inhale. And exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Lovely. So we're going to flex the spine again. Inhale as you lift your chest. Exhale as you round the spine. Repeating with your breath. And stay at center. So we're going to do another forward fold, but this time I'd like you to bring your feet a little way apart. So your knees are coming a little way apart. And then let your upper body relax down here. So start with the chin, let the body round, easing down. Let your shoulders be soft, head dropped. So wherever you are, just letting go. And then slowly easing back up till you're all the way sitting tall and straight. Good. All right, so if you haven't already, maybe just pause the video so you can get a scarf. And I want you to have your hands shoulder width apart as you hold the scarf. And then we're going to stretch the arms up to the sky. So reaching high, lift and lengthen through the spine. I'm going to gently go from left to right, moving with the breath. So inhale one way, exhale the other. Try not to take the body with you, so the body is staying square, facing forward. And then stay at center, really reach up. And I want you to feel that you're lifting your right arm even higher. And then your left arm even higher, right even higher, left, and then really stretch both arms up. And then bring your arms down. Place your scarf to the side. You don't need it again. Let the body settle. Good. Okay, so we're going to close with the head. We started with the head. And we're going to again turn the head from left to right. Move with your breath. Inhale one way. Exhale the other. Last one, stay at centre. Lovely, well done. I hope that helped ease just a little bit. It's a short session. If you want to do it again tomorrow, of course, that's fine. Do it as often as you feel might be useful. Thank you for joining. See you next time. Namaste.